Here I am at my sister's house. It's 4:30 in the morning, Thursday, July 21st, 2011. Waiting for a cab to pick me up to go to the airport so I can go to my high school's 50th anniversary celebration. And here I am at the airport, waiting for my flight to go back to El Paso. From 30,000 feet above the desert floor, I see you there below. A city with a legend, the West Texas city of El Paso. Where long ago I heard a song about a Texas cowboy and his girl. And a little place called Roses was where he used to go to watch his beauty world.
Strong, he couldn't stay. He rode back just to die in that El Paso said. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande. A voice tells me to go and see. Another voice keeps telling me, maybe death awaits me in El Paso. El Paso City.
Walking to the North Course Painted Dunes golf course. Probably gonna hook up with some people I ain't seen in 30 years. Ran into about 5 people from my old class. Great to see all of them. Crazy stuff, man. Crazy stuff.
It's in the cup! It's in the cup!
Yeah. they say, they sit around the lair. They both? No. But it's gonna be Hector, Fury, Tom, Pitterfett, JP Gutierrez, Stephen Olivius, and what we have for Gibson to get to indulgence for them. Is closest to the pin. Gives us on hole number 8. We have a golf death set. Sonia Wolcott, will you please step up?
Closest to the pin. Good job.
The longest drive, hole number 1. Ron Decker, please stand
Ron
up.
Decker. Ron Decker.
Dude, those socks are going on YouTube.
Now, I believe we have a Dallas Cowboys sign, autograph. Is it Dallas Cowboys, Stacy?
Burn it! Burn it! Burn it!
Okay. That's going to go to ticket number 921.
I knew it! How did I know I would win a f***ing Cowboys thing?
Hey, Jack.
Woohoo! Anybody want to buy this piece of shit off me? I can't believe I won this shit. I am not accepting this.
Joe,
I will take it.
It is yours.
You are relieved.
I'm gonna send this to Fuji.
Well, here I am at Mulligan's North, Kenworthy and Patriot Highway. And I'm putting this thing away for the night because it's just too much of a pain in the ass. I want to go in there and have fun with my friends and bullshit, not shoot video. Sorry. Tell you about the stuff. With the talk so cool, you can't get enough.
I had ninth grade science in one of these rooms.
I had
trouble walking down the halls of Andress High School.
This is the student daycare center? Here's where we get high. We have some freshmen stand right here.
Watch for the coach.
Yeah.
This is a building Rob tore apart. I know that.
Yeah, we almost got one of the urinals out of here one day.
Now, this is the infamous Mackinac Street, where everybody would come and have cigarettes and or other accoutrement. Look at this, in between C and B building. You got a walkway now. They got an elevator to go up to the second floor now, probably an ADA requirement. How much time did you guys spend back in these offices?
Like this.
Detention or squats.
Take your pick. Yeah, yeah. My time's more valuable than my ass.
That same Board of Education.
The attendance office. This is the place Jim avoided at all costs. No.
Donald Watson was a real hot lead guitar player. And we've seen Jimmy Page from Led Zeppelin. He was playing his Les Paul with a bow.
Yeah.
So we came in here and stole some bows off the orchestra so we could play our guitars.
Jim McGowan, class of 75, as a junior and as a senior. This here was my locker when I was a junior. and I was gonna do a little gross point blank movie action, reach up in here and pull out a doobie that I planted 20 years ago, but they apparently already found it. Classy cuts. I don't give a shit if it's classy or not. This hair is coming off, and the transformation from 1982 Chuck to 2011 Chuck shall commence.
Here we go,
people. Bye-bye, hair. Adios.
I was a rebel from the day I left school. Grew my hair long and broke all the rules. I'd sit and listen to my records all day.
The Andress High School 50th anniversary celebration provided me with an opportunity to pull off a practical joke that was 10 years in the planning. I had originally planned to pull this stunt at my 20th reunion, but that never materialized.
Get a haircut and get a real job.
Now I look like I'm from the 80s.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
My plan was to grow my hair as long as possible before the Friday evening get together, and then go out Saturday and cut my hair short like I normally wear it now. And that's exactly what I did when I had the opportunity 10 years after I had this brilliant idea.
Get a real job. Get a haircut and get a real job. Clean your act up and don't be a slob. Get it together like your big brother Bob. Why don't you get a haircut?
The plan, of course, was just to mess with people's heads. And judging from the reactions I got at the reunion, I definitely did that. And while I didn't get any video of it, which I regret, the reactions of people when they saw me Saturday evening were priceless.
Completely
diferente.
Muy diferente. Como 10 years. No. ¿Cómo se dice? ¿10 años para abajo? Younger. Hey, younger.
Yeah. Yes, yes, años. Yep, 10 years.
He's got a haircut, he's got a real job. Get a haircut and get a real job. Clean your act up and don't be a slob. Get it together like your big brother Bob. Why don't you?
Classy cuts. Walked right in, got my haircut, no problem. Sweet deal. I feel much better, but now I think I need some sunblock on my ears.
Nice hair, Chuck.
Nice hair. Oh, absolutely. Nice hair.
Yeah, this is the anthill, and what a beautiful view from up here.
Destruction.